Well, my dad left home when I was three, and didn't leave much for Ma and me. Just an old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Well, I didn't blame him 'cause he ran and hid, but the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he went and named me Sue. Well, he must have thought it was quite a joke, 'cause it got a lot of laughs from a lot of folks. Seemed I had to fight my whole life through. Some girl would giggle, I'd get red, and some guy'd laugh and I'd bust his head. I tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. Well, I grew up fast and I grew up mean. My fists got hard and my wits got keen. I rode from town to town to hide my shame. And I made a vow to the moon and the stars that I'd search the honky-tonks and bars and kill that dog that gave me that awful name. Well, it was Gatlinburg in mid-July. I just hit town and my throat was dry. Thought I'd stop and have myself a brew. In an old saloon on a street of mud, there at a table healing stud, sat that dirty mangy dog that named me Sue. Well, I knew that snake was my own sweet dad from a worn-out photo that my mother had. I knew by that scar and that look in his evil eye. He was tall and gray, bent and old. I looked at him and my blood ran cold, and I said, my name is Sue, how do you do? Mister, you're gonna die. That's what I told him. Well, I hit him hard right between the eyes, but he came up and to my surprise pulled out a knife and he cut off a bit of my ear. Then I smashed a chair right across his teeth, and we fell through the door and into the street, a-gouging and a-plunging in the mud and the blood and the beer. Well, I tell you, I fought tough for men, but I really can't remember when. He kicked like a mule and he bit like a crocodile. Well, I saw him smile and I heard him cuss. He went for his gun, but I put mine first, and he stood there looking at me, and I saw him smile. He said, son, this world is tough, and if a man's gonna make it, he's gotta be rough. And I know I wouldn't be there just to help you along. So I gave you that name and I said goodbye, and I knew that you'd have to get tough or die, 'cause that's that name that helped to make you strong. Well, now you just fought one hell of a fight, and I know you hate me and you've got the right to kill me now, and I wouldn't blame you if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die for the gravel in your guts and the spit in the eye, 'cause I'm that son of a bitch that named you Sue. What could I do? I got all choked up and I put down my gun, called him a pa and he called me a son. I went away with a different point of view, but I think about him now and then, every time I try and every time I win. And if ever I have a son, I'm gonna call him Harry, George, Bill, anything but Sue.
Me. So I lied and I tried to keep her satisfied, but she just wouldn't stay. Now that she's leading me, here's what I have to say. I got a feeling called the blues, oh Lord, since my baby said goodbye. Lord, I don't know what I'd do. All I'll do is sit and sigh. I've grown so used to you somehow, yet I'm nobody's sugar daddy now. I'm the lonesome, got the lovesick blues.
There's a yellow rose of Texas that I'm gonna see. No other fellow loves her, nobody, only me. She cried so when I left her, it like to broke my heart. And if I ever find her, we never more will part. She is the sweetest little rosebud that Texas ever knew. Her eyes as bright as diamonds, they sparkle like the dew. You may talk about your Clementine and sing of Rosalie, but the yellow rose of Texas is the only girl for me. The Rio Grande is flowing and the starry skies are bright. She walks along the river in the quiet summer night. She thinks, if I remember when we parted long ago, I promised to come back again and not to leave her so. She's the sweetest little rosebud that Texas ever knew. Her eyes are bright as diamonds, they sparkle like the dew. You may talk about your Clementine and sing of Rosalie, but the yellow rose of Texas is the only girl for me. Now I'm gonna find her, for my heart is full of hope. We'll sing the songs together, we sang so long ago. We'll play the banjo gaily and we'll sing the songs of yore. And the yellow rose of Texas shall be mine forevermore. She is sweet as dill rosebud that Texas ever knew. Her eyes are bright as diamonds, they sparkle like the dew. You may talk about your clementine and sing a rosalie, but the yellow rose of Texas is the only girl for me.
I see a candlelight down in the little green valley, where morning glory vines are twining round my door. Oh, how I wish I was there again down in the little green valley. That's where my homesick heart will trouble me no more. There's only one thing ever gives me consolation, and that's the thought that I'll be going back someday. And every night down upon my knees I pray the Lord will please take me back to that little old green valley far away. I hear a mockingbird down in the little green valley. He's singing out a song of welcome just for me. And someone waits by the garden gate down in the little green valley. When I get back again, how happy she will be. And by a little babbling brook, once more we'll wander, and in a shady nook we'll dream the hours away. And I would leave all my cares behind, oh, where I know I find sunshine, back to that little old green valley far away. Back to that little old green valley far away.
Sits him down, sits him down, and drinks his wine. Midnight after free, and never, never thinks of me. Really well from a sleeve, thee, do not let this part and breathe thee. And remember that the best of friends must part. Adieu, adieu, kind friends, adieu, adieu, adieu. I can no longer stay with you, I'll hang my heart on the weeping willow tree, and may the world go well with thee. Thank you. dig my grave both wide and deep, put tombstones at my head and feet, and on my breast, carve a turtle dove to signify I died of love. Fare thee well, promise leave thee, do not let this parting grieve thee, and remember that the best of friends must part, adieu, adieu, kind friends, adieu, 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 I can no longer stay with